difficulties will come, setbacks will come, pain will come, heartache will come, death will come, as a matter of course. But none of those should ever affect or deter or hold back the da'wah. Remember, dear ones. So from it we learn that we are a people who live for a mission. So make yourselves and your families people that live for the mission that the Prophet ﷺ lived for.